Good morning and welcome to Holy Trinity Cathedral for our third Sounds Organic concert today. Kieran Crichton is my name and I'm the Director of Music here, and it's my joy and my privilege to welcome you. Today's concert programme has something of a Halloween-esque theme. We will start with Bach's Toccata and Fugue in D minor, the famous creepy theme from every horror film you've ever seen. There's a little bit of doubt among scholars as to whether Bach wrote this piece or whether it was indeed written for the organ. It might have been a violin piece, it could have been a cello piece, it might have been written by one of Bach's students or one of his teachers. What we do know for certain, however, is that it's a fantastic piece of music and very enjoyable. The second piece in today's program pays a little bit of tribute to Bach. Paul Ayres is an English composer and an organist, and I have a feeling this little trio comes from having played for one too many weddings. It pays tribute to Bach by building on a theme from one of his cantatas, Ich stehe mit einem Fuß im Grabe, and the Beatles song, Hey Jude, and the two weave together. And the cantata, of course, relates very nicely to the human condition and to Halloween, the translation of the German being, I stand with one foot in the grave. Following that, we'll lighten things up with Paul's transcription of A Whiter Shade of Pale, one of the great songs of the 60s pop canon. Unfortunately, I don't have a multicoloured cape in which to play it, but I'm sure you can imagine. And perhaps those who are joining us online might be able to put a filter in. Following that, I have a piece by the Ballarat composer, Rosalie Benighton, who very sadly died a few years ago. But she was a really important figure in the music landscape of Ballarat. She was organist of several churches there, eventually becoming organist of St John's Soldiers Hill. And her brother, who died only in January, was an organ builder, also serving in the Western District of Victoria. Beside Still Waters is a short, quiet, meditative piece, just to put you in the mood for what follows, which is Joe Hisaishi's Merry-Go-Round of Life. This piece comes from the film soundtrack for Howl's Moving Castle, a Japanese anime film, which explores themes of youth and ageing. The protagonist is an 18-year-old who finds themselves trapped in the body of a 90-year-old and explores from their point in life the trials, the tribulations, the joys and the delights of older life. Every character in this film undergoes some sort of metamorphosis, whether it's a physical one, a psychological one, but the theme is always that the transformation is mysterious and possibly even mystical. On the back of the program, you will find some coming events, including this Tuesday, we have a special edition of Sounds Organic at 11:30 a.m. for the Seniors Festival. This program will be mega Sounds Organic. It will be around about 40 or 50 minutes worth of music. And if you're able to be here, it's a free event. You don't need to book. There's plenty of seating. And if the day is chilly like it is today, we will have the heating going. Thank you, and I hope you enjoy today's concert. back next month, second Saturday of the month for the next Farmers Market. Thank you for being here today. Have a wonderful day and stay dry.
Thank you.